Hi everyone, welcome to SIHCR classes. Today in this video we have to find one rational number between 1 by 3 and 2 by 7 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. So here I am going to use mean formula to find one rational number between 1 by 3 and 2 by 7. So here one rational number between 1 by 3 and 2 by 7 is, so now finding the mean of 1 by 3 and 2 by 7. So first adding 1 by 3 plus 2 by 7, and here number of given rational number is 2, so dividing by 2. So this is mean formula. Okay, now simplifying this, so this is here 2. Next, now finding LCM between 3, 7. So here 3 and 7 are prime to each other, so their LCM will be product. So 3 into 7, that is 21. So now write down here 21. Okay, so now dividing 21 by 3, so 3 7s are 21, and 7 1s are 7, plus now dividing 21 by 7, so 7 3s are 21, so 3 into 2. Okay, so now again simplifying this, so here 21, and now 7 plus this is 6. Okay, again simplifying this, so 7 plus 6 by 21 into 1 by 2, because this 2 will be inverse, so we have to take inverse of 1 by 2. So here 13 by 42. So therefore one rational number between 1 by 3 and 2 by 7 is 13 by 42. Okay, so by this way you can find one rational number between 1 by 3 and 2 by 7. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.